What about Rob Bank?
That might be mine. My bait. I
Okay.
must have blended the two.
Okay. And why does it say kill everyone on the 28th?
That must be
You
Max
know that's like
Ains.
3 days. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Purple. So are mine like red or something? And then yours are blue and Maxine's are purple? These are all color
Possibly,
coded.
yeah.
Who's
M
green?
must be a
They
dodgy
got
hard
yogurt?
drive. Feels like a blend.
Oh, okay. All right. Makes sense.
Sweetie, let me be back mobile again. Gonna flip around and push up Palomino Freeway. Disregard 288 1050.
That it?
Ocean King. Assassin.
You know, those little. Closer to your side.
Yeah, those
you know,
little shitlords
the
down
and
there.
Shit.
I gotta fucking deal with them.
Yeah.
I just keep coming back. You can kill them all, they don't fucking leave.
Oh.
Oh, that sounds good.
The fuck? Oh.
No! No!
Walter, what are you doing in there?
Well, there goes that truck.
Oh, no. Walter, get out!
Walter, get out!
Walter, get out!
What the fuck is
no.
going on? Oh,
oh
shit, it's
shit.
Coming out!
Run.
Clear out!
It's
clear
fucking coming out!
Out.
Yep, there it goes.
Holy shit. Oh,
Tap.
God.
Oh, no,
I
Walt.
Love
Oh, fuck, Walt.
Oh,
oh
no.
God. Oh, boy. No. Walter. Walter.
Walter.
My fucking G-Wagon.
I think this is like, a few.
Worth it. Fucking worth.
Matter of fact, I would never ever in 100 years put both those songs together to meme you even more.
You can talk a little bit smack.
You could talk here. You could talk smack.
Fuck
you,
Jeff.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Jeff.
Oh, you. Just a little
there
bit.
You go. There you go.
Jeff, get the hell out of here, Jeff. Out of my life.
That's a little aggressive.
Yeah, Jeff. You bitch, Jeff.
Good.
You bitch. Get out of here. Drive away, Zeke. Drive away.
Zeke out, bitches.
We need a sound clip, an
Wait,
MP3 of
do you
that.
Do you have your
car here,
Mike?
Where's Mike? I heard him.
I just heard Mike too.
Hey, we got the parachute still, right? You know
yep.
Oh, there's Mike in the river. What happened to Granny and
well, they're still coming, I hope. Mike!
Oh.
Oh, Mike!
Mike! Mike, are you all right?
What happened?
Jeff, Jeff, press
Dispatch 200, we're gonna have all subjects out of the bus.
God damn it!
I give up. I don't even give a shit. Dispatch 217, I'm 10-8.
Hell's the store at? I was distracted by the big D. It's not my fault.
Big of a deal already. He's a strong guy. He'll manage. Hey, Laura, how long are you?
Wow.
Who's Laura?
I think he meant to say legs.
Legs, how long are you on the shift for?
Hey, Harold, how you doing? You okay?
Not really.
You want to come on a drive? Come on. Come on, let's figure this whole thing out. Let's just get it over with, you know? Why delay, right?
Come
on, Harold.
No!
Continue, Harold.
One.
Harold, I'll text you to bed, all right, for that thing.
I don't think I'm going to be around for that, Jeffrey.
See you later.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
See you later, Jeff.
See ya.
Nice friends you got there, Harold.
Negative 19.
Wait, what? What did they do?
Well, yesterday, Mike pissed on the floor on account of his little tiny penis, and I told him to clean it. I left the trailer, came back, and it was clean. I asked him what he used to clean, and he said his hat. His hat was dry, and didn't seem to, you know, just look, just his hat was perfectly dry, and he said he cleaned it with his hat, and he dried it off, you know. And so, after a hard day of work, Jeff, I went into my trailer and I lay down in my bed. I took off my hat and glasses, rested my head on my pillow, only to feel a goddamn soaking wet pillow, Jeff. And the stench of piss filled my nose, Jeffrey.
Look out!
Oh, God,
oh boy, look out! Look out the way! Look out! Oh God! Ah! Help! Help! Oh shit! That's oh boy! Oh, get out the way! Get out the way! Look out! Look out! Ow! Jesse, no!
Ow!
Ah, what the?
Okay.
I'm not in
control.
Everyone, back away! Back away!
Christ.
I'm not in control.
Holy fuck.
What in the fuck, dude?
What is going on?
Like a bumper car.
Javier, are you okay, dude?
Why is it so slippery? Oh! Fernandez!
Oh, shit!
shit! It's that sound boy! Oh, get out the way! Get out the way! Look out! Look out! Ow! Jesse, no!
Ow!
Ah, what the hell? What the hell's going on?
Oh no, Walter, get out!
I can't!
Walter, get out!
I can't! I'm trying! Ah!
Wendy? I want you to do me a favor. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to count to 20.
Okay. Count to 20. All right. I can do that. One.
I fucking forgot about my sirens. Shit.
And here is me. That's an OML. There's my brother Jeff. Holding an AR golf club. Then you look at me. And look at my little slip on. Then you see Wendy. And her nice hair. Dancing around. Like she doesn't care.
Yo, good job, Mike.
Your turn, Jeff.
What?
Go, Jeff.
Oh.
It's a duet.
Standing right here, I'm next to the warthog. Everyone knows that I don't like fog. It blocks my vision. That's not cool. Everyone knows that Dante's a huge tool. Mike over there dancing around. He's got a fuss smile on his face. He's not a frown. Everyone knows there is Wendy. Nice hair, but you didn't hear that from me. Everyone, let's clap your hands and let's get ready. Take a stand. Everyone, we're going base jumping. Get those arms pumping.
Yeah, that's right. Ho!
But again, if you guys are following Tasty, give him some love from us. He's seriously one of the very, very best and most credible role players I've ever role played with. His role play is seriously fucking dope. So if you guys haven't checked out Tasty before, yeah, drop him a follow. Maybe check him out some.
I want you to close your eyes. I want you to count to 20.
Okay. Count to 20. All right. I can do that. One.
Damn it, Chung. I think this is pretty good.
Nice.
Do you have any money on him? Do you have any crack on him?
I got a few dollars in cash, that's all.
You got any crack?
No.
No? When was the last time you used?
That day where... which happened? The thing where...
Oh, okay.
Got a little mad, a little angry, so...